The value for Mantell is clear. It's, first of all, it's about diversification and growth. Mantell has been a big wholesale player since the beginning of the history, being a fixed incumbent, then has not been in that area, more focusing on digital play and geography diversification. That's what makes those two groups together much better asset than one aside each other. Clearly, this is the birth of the third telecom player in the GCC area. Mantell will go and increase the revenue 4 times. It would increase the cash flow generation of Mantell and then together, because those two groups are going to deliver synergy they were not capable of doing it apart of each other. So this is really adding value to both shareholders on both sides.